fraction of a whole number. Teacher Rosie is ready to work on fraction of a whole number. She has 20 jars on the board and she explains how to find 3/5 of 20. She now divides the whole number 20 by the fraction denominator and gets 4. Next, she multiplies the numerator by 4 and gets 12. So, 3/5 of 20 is 12. You can see the 12 colored jars on the board. Rosie ma'am has another question. What is 3/8 of 24? She follows the same method as before and gets 9 as the answer. Nice going, ma'am.